He looked at the score because they didn't fix the score.
Oh! I didn't notice that.
Oh, somebody got
week and was well worth it. I'd say I'm proud of you guys. You took the chance in D1, and we did exactly what we came to do. And that was to win a championship. Now, if most teams don't step up to a higher division and win right away. They really don't. You know, even the coach was telling me that yesterday. He was like, he's very shocked that we not winning like this, but that we took so long to go to Division I. Alright, well, hey, in this game of sports, we're gonna have some highs and lows. Some days y'all gonna hate it, some days you're gonna love it. That's just the way it is. I was in you guys' shoes. I couldn't stand my high school coach at times. I could not stand him, trust me. But to this day, when I go back and see him, I make sure I thank him for everything that he did for me. I thank him for everything. I even got suspended in high school a couple times. Because I wanted to run my mouth and think I know everything, short the practice late. Oh well, I'm this and that in high school, so I don't have to do what the coach says. But until a college came and saw me play, and I'm sitting on the bench. So everything that you guys go through, I've been through. Playing sports is an emotional game, especially when you love it. You don't have your highs and lows. At the end of the day, I love each and every one of you. I have built a relationship with each and every one of you. I can tell you your do's and don'ts, your likes and your dislikes. That's how much we done been around each other about. Hey guys, I appreciate you guys this weekend. This was a hard-fought weekend. There wasn't no 20 and 30 point blowouts. This was a hard-fought game that we had to dig it out. And fortunately we came out of the on top of this time. We done took some L's along the journey. But hey, all those losses and those tough games, all that stuff, it builds you up to this moment here. Alright, so we're off this week. Take a break. Get your mind right. School, get your hand up. Make sure you end school on a good note. Don't do anything stupid that's gonna cost you going into next year. You guys that are going to ninth grade, make sure you are contacting your high school because summer league starts right away for basketball, and make sure you find out when your football workouts is. Make sure you stay in touch. Something special for football. If you call yourself don't want to go to workouts in football, it's going to be hard for you to be noticed come fall. Especially with basketball. You need to make sure. Alright, guys, good weekend. Now, the flip side of this summer, I know a lot of you are going to be going both ways this summer. From running from high school to here. I know that. I'm feeling great to go both ways. Alright, so same thing with CJ. He starts on Wednesday with high school practice. So, we're at school. I understand you got to go away, but just communicate and say, hey coach, I got this and that, I got this and that going on. Alright? But you off this week, no practice this week. We'll come back. We'll be back Monday at the safe harbor. Alright, so all the paperwork is cleared up, so we'll be back Monday at the safe harbor. Alright guys, appreciate it. Everyone bring it in.
Good game again.
Hey Panthers, appreciate you guys. Thanks, good game, man. Good game. Bye-bye. Hey, wait a shoot number seven. Good job. There we go. Together we stand. Right on the ball.
Okay.
One love. One heart. One team. Here we go. Total 103. 1, 2, 3, 7.